Therefore, rejoice. Therefore, rejoice, ye heavens, and ye that dwell in them. Woe to the inhabitants of the earth and of the sea, for the devil is come down unto you, having great wrath, because he knoweth that he hath but a short time. Brakathiyawa, Brakathiyawa Shai. Ba'ashem, Raka, Kadash. Double honors to the apostles and elders, the great millstone, who teach one and rule well, who taught me this truth in its entirety, according to the Bible. Peace and salutation to the Akim, the fellow laborers, pushing this truth at risk of their own lives throughout the four corners of the earth. And to the Akwith listening and learning, Shalom. The devil's making moves. He has but a short time. Revelation 12 and 12. And this article that came out today on USA Today, FAA confirms first mass air shipment of Pfizer COVID-19 vaccine from Belgium as U.S. preps for distribution, right? Wicked E is making moves, man, quickly. This warp speed thing is no joke, man, right? They've shipped their product, right? They've shipped their product, man. Charter flights bringing Pfizer's COVID vaccine to the U.S. from Belgium began on Friday, the start of what the Federal Aviation Administration calls the first mass air shipment of a vaccine. There are no unauthorized COVID vaccines in the U.S. yet, but preparations for distribution are ramping up. Under FDA rules, the vaccine cannot be shipped to actual administration sites until it has been either licensed or authorized by FDA. Yeah, he's making moves. They're getting ready, man. They know they have but a short time. Pfizer's vaccine is anticipated to be authorized by the Food and Drug Administration by mid-December. That's coming up, man. While it can't be delivered to doctors, it can be pre-positioned at distribution sites to allow for quicker delivery once it's authorized, which is what began on Friday, right? WikiLeaks make a move, man. Repent, right? He knows he has a short time. This warp speed thing is no joke. Revelation 12, verse 12, once again. Therefore rejoice ye heavens, and ye that dwell in them. Woe to the inhabitants of the earth. Woe to the inhabitants of the earth and of the sea. That's destruction. Destruction to everyone on this planet, right? For the devil is come down unto you, the devil, Wicked E, the so-called white man, unto you who, primarily the Israelites, the so-called indigenous, the so-called Latino, the so-called Negro, two-thirds are gonna get caught up in this big time, right? Heathen nations, other nations are wicked, they're gonna all get caught up in it, but primarily the target is the Israelites, right? Come down unto you, having great wrath. Great wrath. He's pissed. He wants to take you out, man. Right? He wants to separate you. He wants to separate the Israelites from their power. And this vaccine is going to play a big part. Because he knoweth that he hath but a short time. He knows he got a short time, man. The devil knows the scriptures. Right? The devil knows these scriptures. Right? Doesn't it say in James? I'll close out with this one. Devils also believe and tremble. James 2, verse 19. Right, they know the scriptures. Right? James chapter 2. We'll close out with this. Verse 19. And it reads, thou believest that there is one power, thou doest well, right? You believe in one power, you believe in the Most High, you believe in the Most High, Yahweh Shem Yahushai, thou doest well, right? The devils also believe, man, they know these scriptures, that's why they're making these moves. They know they have a short time. They know judgment is coming. They know Yahushai is going to come and crack that sky, right? The devils also believe and tremble, they're frightened. I pray edified, I don't want our tzah, stay prayed up, pray without ceasing. Kwame Asharala, wa abad babal. Shalom.